The hand that keeps the Macuca with cream is the lucky one. The other one isn't.